Montreal bagels are the best.
I mean, Montreal and bagels go hand in hand. Saint Viateur bagels.
No, they are the best bagels in the world. Seriously.
The Montreal bagel, being as simple as just bread and seasoning and whatever, just seems to taste that much better than anywhere else that I've ever had it, and be that much fresher than anywhere else that I've ever had.
This is the original, 1957.
This is it. Right here. The bagel man.
Basically, we, you know, make the dough, which base consists of the water, flour, all natural, like cakes, oil, a malt, and sugar. We don't put salt, so, you know, I mean, it's very health conscientious for a lot of people. And basically, once the dough is done, we put on the table, and each bagel is rolled by hand, you know, with 85 grams of weight. Then it's boiled in honey water. So basically, it boils for about 5 minutes to give it some pre-cooking. Then it goes into the oven, where it's cooked in a wood oven burning oven, which basically smokes and flavors the bagel. So that's where you get the good taste of a wood oven bagel of Saint Viateur bagel.
And that's done 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, at about 5 or 6 different places just right here. So for those factors, and ultimately when you taste one of these bagels, always hot, fresh out of the oven, it's an amazing experience, and that's why I think they're the best bagels in the world. Is it true that you're getting ready to give birth to a bagel?
Yes, I've had a few ultrasounds now, and we're really excited. We're going to have a bagel baby. you know, because for many months you don't know what you're going to have. And everyone's like, is it a bagel or is it a human baby? And we're like, we don't know. It's a surprise. And then in the end, we're like, actually, you know what? We're going to have a scan. We're going to find out. And we're just so proud. You know? And, you know, because I'm a sesame bagel. And JP's a poppy seed bagel, so we don't know obviously yet, you know, is it going to be a poppy seed or a sesame, but we'll be really happy either way. We just want a healthy bagel.
What's the bagel going to wear? That's the question. I don't know. Or maybe cream cheese? Maybe cream cheese and strawberry jam. And that's a fancy outfit if you're going out on the town.
One of the Montreal traditions is after going out for whatever it is, maybe a few drinks, going out for a coffee, going downtown to, on the way home, stopping by Saint Viateur Bagel and picking up a dozen bagels on the way home. And usually, by the time you get home, there's only about 8 left. So, you know, you eat them in the car, and because they're nice and hot all the time, because we're open 24 hours a day.
At the ready 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, that it can become, it's dangerous.
Then when the film gets its world release and it goes viral, then other bagel making nations, they might get really upset and say, no, our bagels are the very best bagels in the whole world. How dare these Montrealers say that their bagels are the very best? And then the great bagel wars of 2015 started, and they were bloody wars, and they lasted a very long time. And in the end, they were using stale bagels as cannon fodder.
bagels, bagels, bagels in the day, bagels at night. Bring them to the show, you bring them to the fight. But you don't want to fight, because it's a bagel day. Hey, hey, call me any day. I'll check it out. Go in the store, check out the bagels, roll out the dough. Check out it in the water, put it in the oven. Burn the wood, because I'm having lovin'.